chasing in the dirt to the asphalt of today. Many greats have graced the track before they went away. Gone but not forgotten, we keep them in our hearts. I'm talking about the drivers in heaven. Remember number 28, carrying on tradition. Davy always ran like a man on a mission. And I know he's looking down every time an engine starts, along with all the drivers in heaven. And the good Lord says, gentlemen, start your engines. You know up there the track is great, the speedway's behind those pearly gates, and the stairs are always full for the drivers in heaven. If Neil Bonnet's in the lead, Rodney Orr is closing in. They'll replay Allen's famous victory lap in car number 7. I'm talking about those drivers in heaven. Yeah.